Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, a researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today, I'm going to answer the question, is green tea good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Now, if you watched our video on hibiscus tea, you know that I'm from the South and only drink one kind of tea, and that's sweet iced tea. But I have been getting questions about these other types of tea, and I'm really enjoying researching them. Green tea. Well, I've seen this product all over the place, but never really looked at it closely, so I decided the first thing I should do is see what it really is. I was first surprised to learn that green tea and black tea originate from the same exact plant species, the Camellia sinensis. What determines whether a tea is green or black is the variety of the tea plant and how the leaves are processed. For green tea, leaves are taken from the plant. They are then quickly heated, then dried to prevent oxidation. By contrast, black tea leaves are allowed to fully oxidize before they are heat processed and then dried. So is this green tea really good for you? Well, Christopher Ochner is a research scientist at Mount Sinai Hospital, and he said, quote, "It's the healthiest thing I can think of to drink." Now, why is green tea so healthy? It's all about the catechin content, says Beth Reardon, a Boston nutritionist. Catechin is a powerful antioxidant proven to fight and may even prevent cell damage. Green tea seems to help keep blood sugar stable in people with diabetes. Because catechins lower cholesterol and blood pressure, they can help protect against the damage a high-fat diet can cause, Ochner says. Suzanne Steinbaum, a cardiologist and director of women's heart health at Lenox Hill Hospital in New York City, was citing a 2014 study review when she said, quote, "We know people with diabetes have problems metabolizing sugar. Insulin comes along to decrease the sugar, but with type 2 diabetes, the body isn't so sensitive to insulin, so blood sugar levels go up. Through a complex biochemical reaction, tea, especially green tea, helps sensitize cells so they are better able to metabolize sugar. Green tea is good for people with diabetes because it helps the metabolic system function better." There you go. Who am I to contradict a cardiologist who just said green tea is good for people with diabetes? I hope this answered your question, is green tea good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.